I usually don't talk during sets. It's usually like aggressive antisocial noise because I'm bad at talking and talking is stupid. And also explaining songs is stupid, so I'm going to do both of those things. This next song is based off of an old exercise my dad would do whenever I was over at his house. And I reinterpreted it on guitar, and it's just, it's about having to relearn Spanish after immigrating. And just as a reminder, if you are part of a diaspora from the global south, your existence is initially inexorably shaped by colonialism. It is affects like the way you look at people, and every time you learn your language or cook your food or learn about your own family, that is an act of resistance against capitalism and an act of resistance against colonialism. And every time you get the fuck out of bed, it is revolutionary, and you should hold on to that, and no one can take that away from you. And I'm just rambling, but yeah, shit's hard if you are in another place and you have to remind that you belong both in the place you are and both in the place you're from. And so take your shit and make it, use it to make white people shit better and take it the fuck away from them. Yeah, so we're even basically own strands now, and we're not fucking giving it back.
Thank you.
Shut up. like, give your money, attend things that are about brown and especially black liberation in America, and, like, just, like, don't be a dick about it. Like, you can be in the room, but, like, just, you know. Yeah. See, this is why I don't talk. I'm fucking